London. And Nate's looking for people to freak out, using nothing but the drink in these two bottles.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Hi, Rupert.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Nate. It's good to meet you. So I want to show you something, but do this for me first. Here's £5. I'd like you to just buy a bottle of water and a blue energy drink. So here's what I'd like you to do. I'd like you to hold it in front of you and just start to shake. I want you to just imagine that somehow the liquids could change place from your bottle to my bottle. So I've got the energy drink and you've got the water.
Okay, that's really scary.
But I want to show you something even stranger.
Yeah.
Do this for me. Take a deep breath. Close your eyes. And I want you to just begin to replay everything that you just saw, right? You started with the energy drink, and I started with water, but then you shook them and you could see, or at least you thought you could see, the liquids changing place, right? What would you say if I told you that the memory was wrong? That none of that actually happened. And that, open your eyes. I'm holding the water, like I always was.
Yeah.
And you're holding the power.
I don't understand how that's happened.
I started shaking the bowl, and the liquid just switched over somehow.
He definitely wasn't touching it. Like I didn't feel anything come near my bottle, and you would have seen it.
I have no idea how that happened, and that was totally amazing. I haven't seen nothing like it before.
To be fair, unless you're a chemist, you wouldn't have. Each bottle contains a chemical called a redox indicator. These change color in the presence of oxygen. And guess what? Shaking them mixes them with the oxygen in the bottle. As a result, the colorless indicator in one bottle turns blue, while the blue indicator in the other bottle turns colorless. Stop shaking the bottles, and the oxygen's no longer mixed in. They return to their former colors, with some help from the potassium hydroxide and glucose, which are already in the bottles.
Thanks, man.
Cheers, buddy.
All right.